Good morning guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So ayan guys, early in the morning guys, I did clean our body steamer, the bath and toilet upstairs, but I just only do guys is half of that because I need to clean properly the bath guys, because Johnny or the foreigner need to have a bath, because I still doing the medication for him, so I need to soak another tea, black tea guys, for his bath. And I already guys, as you can see, it's got a light there. It's a water guys, I reheat water for his bath so I can soak for his black tea. And then after soaking, I think 5 minutes. Yeah, baby, 5 minutes guys is already. So I need 5 teaspoon guys of black tea to soak for his bath guys. So as you can hear, he is not stable guys, because he wake up too early in the morning. We already awake guys 12 midnight, and then he slept. He wake up 3 in the morning again, and then we wake up this morning at 6 in the morning. Yeah, it's not easy guys to work or do something if you got a baby. I always guys use my one hand when I'm working, because I use one hand for him to carry him, and I use the other one, a right hand, a left hand sometimes guys when I'm working. So it's not easy to be a mother guys. So hindi lahat guys ng makapag-asawa dito sa ibang bansa ng ibang lahi is they have a good life. Also, I just only say that, yeah, good life guys, because food is not a problem. If you are got a good husband, you never get hungry guys. You never get hungry. So no problem about food guys. Food and some other things. But working house like a mother, a wife, yeah, being a ilaw ng tahanan or a light of the house is not easy guys, because we need to work. Nah? We are not a princess guys, having a different nationality husband. So guys, as you see, I already pour his hot water on, and we wait until 5 minutes. So before that guys, I need to prepare his clothes to having a bath. So look, as you can see guys, he's itching his head again, but we have a medicine also, I show you later, medicine that I can put in his bath also later. And yeah, see you later when we give a nice bath on him guys. So mga dear, pasensya na kayo ha kung nakikita niyo sipon-sipon yung anak ko. So ayun yung magpapunas ng sipon niya. So mga dear, tapos ko nang i-ready yung kanyang damit na isusuot. So ibubyo ko lang kayo saglit. So guys, he got a cream. So for his bum and body and his face. And that is his diaper and his clothes for changing. And I already ready his shoes and socks. I also got old towel guys. So yan yung ready na ano ni baby, gamit niya na isusuot guys. Please, nakita niyo yung isusuot niya. So malamig pa rin, so kaya pullover at pajama guys yung isusuot ko sa kanya. And then we take the tea guys and we get upstairs na. So hindi ko na kayo maiakyat sa taas ka na naka video kasi ano guys, hawak ko yung gamot ni baby na panligo, hawak ko si baby at hindi ko mahawakan guys yung ating camera. And kasi bibit-bitin natin tong mahiwaga niyang panligo na black tea guys. So still messy in the house guys. So let's go upstairs. Mga dear, nandito na tayo sa taas. Kasi guys pala, hindi ko lang sabi sa inyo, sa baba kasi is shower lang yung nandoon. So hindi ko mailalagay guys sa panligo ni baby yung gamot niya kung isa-shower ko siya. So kailangan is bath talaga guys. So ayan na yung tea natin. And
Dala pa yung aking mahiwabang basket, guys. So, dito nakalagay yung balls ni baby. At saka yung gamot niya, guys, na ihahalok natin doon sa kanyang pangligo. Yan, need niya yan. Kasi may itchy siya sa ulo, guys. Hindi naman na siya katulad before, guys. Yung manandaang weeks ba. And then, he also playing with this. The brush, guys. It's a brush. So, he like playing this also. Diba? Right, baby? And then, so now, mag-ano lang ako. So, on ko lang ito, guys. So, ready na ito kanina, guys. Nag-ano lang ako. Naglinis ako kanina. So, ayan. So, ilagay lang natin yung balls. Wait, guys. Ayan, guys. I-focus ko lang kayo. So, tanggalin natin yung gamit ni baby. Lagay lang natin, guys, yung balls. So, ayan. Ready na yung ano natin ni baby. Ang liguan niya. Yeah, waiting for your bath, ne? Yeah. So, bath una. So, we took your bath. Inaayos ng aking hubby. Ayan, maglagay siya ng laminat. So, very busy day for this weekend, guys. Say, hi! Hi! What's your hi? Hi! I did call him how many times, but no answer. Say hi! Ooh! Hi! Hi! Say hi! Ah! Hi! Yeah, say hi!
don't know what Sarge is doing.
Huh?
Hello. Hello.
What is that, Chats? What is that, Chats?
Laminate cut.
Laminate stuff. Oh, for cutting the laminate. So, guys. Ayan, gagamitin ng aking hubby. Binili niya.
Disappear, Judy.
So, mga dear, my husband doesn't want me here messing around when he's working. He wants,
concentration.
Yeah, he wants concentration, guys. So, we need to get down again. Pinalayas of kami ng aking asawa. Ayaw niya na istorbo, guys. Pinifilm ko kanina yung ina-unbox niya na pang-cut ng laminate. Ayaw niya ipa. Ayaw niya ipa, ano guys, ipa-film. Ayaw niya kasi, ano naman yung napaka-private niyang tao, mga dear. So, pagpasensyahan na natin. Anong oras na? 11:45 na ng tanghali. Guys, hindi pa rin sumasagot yung aking panganay na si Mokong. So, hindi ko alam kung ano nangyari sa kanya. So, nakaalala ako mga guys o mga dear. Naku po, siguro mag-drive ako ngayon pa-uwi dun sa kabilang bahay, mga dear. Kasi nag-alala na ako, mga dear, kay wala siyang sagot. Kahit message man lang, wala, mga dear. So, mga dear, mag-ready na ako ng namin, lunch namin. So, sausage lang and bread. Kasi, ano, yun lang yung kakainin namin yan. Kasi hindi kami pwedeng kumain ng heavy. Hindi na kami makakakain ng hapunan pag kumain kami ng heavy ngayon ni Abby. So, mga dear, ready na yung ating coffee. Yan yung ating coffee. And then, nag-cut na rin ako ng onion. And then, this is the sausage that I prefer, guys. And our bread. So, yan, guys. And hindi na rin ako, guys, mag-drive sa bahay. Kasi nag-message na si Kuya Mokong. So, yun, guys, yung update ko sa inyo. Kasi kaganina sabi ko magda-drive ako. Pero hindi na ako nakapag-drive kasi nag-message na siya. So, he is fine in the old house, guys. So, let's start our sausage bread. So, we put our onion. That's it, guys. You like it? Na? Tapos na kaming mag-lunch or tapos na kaming kumain ni Hubby. So, kailangan na naman nating maglinis at saka mamaya sisilipin natin, mga dear, yung ano yung ginawa ni Hubby sa taas. So, guys, yun yung napinturahan ni Hubby yesterday. Guys, yan yung laminate or laminat na tinatawag nila dito sa Germany. So, that is what he did today. Ah, looks good, guys. Yeah. Bago pala ikabit yung laminate na yun or laminat, guys, is need nitong yan yung nakatikwas na yan.
Ayan. Diyan pala yan ididikit, mga dear. So, wala akong idea kasi hindi naman ako nag-work ng ganyan, mga dear. So, at least pinakita ko sa inyo, mga dear, yung paano magkabit ng laminate or laminate dito sa ibang bansa. So, dito guys, ngayon is kahit gusto ni hubby sabi sa ibang tao na gumawa ba, yung mga nagagawa talaga niyan, hindi niya magawa, mga dear. Alam niyo kung bakit? Kasi nga, mga dear, so iwas yung mga tao sa mga ganyan. So ayun, so dito guys sa kabilang kwarto is hindi pa rin tapos to, mga dear. Ano, tinanggal namin yung mga nakadikit sa ano, sa bubong. Ayan yung pinaka wallpaper niya. So ayan, kailangan yan ayusin ni hubby. Tapos yung dark color na yan is need din na tanggalin guys, kasi kailangan na simentohin ni hubby, kasi may part na natatanggal na siya dahil na siguro sa kalumaan na itong bahay, kasi hindi ko alam kung 100 years na itong bahay na to. Hindi ko alam kung ano na talaga siya. Pero anyway guys, maganda tong bahay kasi ano naman, ganyan talaga dito. At saka alam nyo guys kung bakit ganyan, dark yung wall, kasi yung nakatira dito is ano siya, naninigarilyo, mga dear. Naninigarilyo siya, kaya maitim yung wall natin. So yun yung ano sa inyo, kaya maitim siya, kaya kailangan talaga i-renovate guys. So ganito naman talaga rito sa ibang bansa, kung bumili ka ng bahay at gusto mo ayusin, ganyan talaga, kailangan ng renovation. So guys, yan yung laminate na ginagamit ng aking asawa, yan yung in-order niya. So hindi ko alam guys kung yan is enough na ba doon sa ilalagay niya, kasi hanggang dyan sa ano, yan yung wall na yan dyan sa my shoulder, kung yan kailangan din niya yan guys lagyan. So marami siyang tatrabahuhin guys, so hindi kagad agad din namin maayos. Alam niyo kung bakit? Kasi nga ano, nag-work siya, lagi ding busy, hindi kagad agad makakuha ng leave guys. So ganyan kahektik yung trabaho ng aking asawa. At saka hindi rin ako guys makagalaw-galaw kasi si baby Porinoy, kailangan ko talagang hawakan lagi siya, hawak. Tsaka lang ako guys makagalaw-galaw kapag tulog siya, mga dear. Ganyan lang yung ano nagagawa ko. Tapos si Kuya Mokong naman guys is andun siya sa kabila, nag ano siya, renovate din siya, painting din siya doon guys. So ayan guys yung linis ko kaganina. Dito nilinisan ko yan kasi iba na talaga yung kulay niya, mga dear. So itong bubong niya, hindi ko rin pa yan gaano na touch. Inunasan ko lang kaganina, pati yung bad yan kasi ginamit ni baby. Kaya kailangan talaga, mga dear. Yeah. So ayan guys yung update natin dito sa taas. So yan yung kailangan i-renovate, mga dear, dito sa loob ng bahay. Mabas kami ni baby dahil nagdala kami ng sulat sa kabilang bahay kay Mr. Loy. Ayan. Ang ganda ng ano, ng weather, mga dear. So ayan, dito na ulit kami sa bahay.
Help mami. Help mami. Push the table. Yeah. Help. Help mami.
Wow, you're so clever. You're so good boy, na helping mommy.
I-ano natin si baby, nilkateran. Kasi matagal nang hindi ko na nilkateran to. Yeah, yung nails mo, right? Kasi guys, na-busy ako. Kailangan natin putulin yung nails niya. Kasi pag nagkamot siya guys, ano, madaling ma-scratch yung face niya. Kasi malalaki na yung ano niya, yung tawag dito, nail niya, mga dear. Moment! Ay! Kakaka! Moment na! Kukmal, that is the germs. Moment! Nuk, dry ma! mal. Look, dry mal. So, ayan guys. Tapos na natin nilkateran yung kuko ni baby.
Ito na rin po tatapusin ang ating video for today. And hope you like it. And thanks for watching. And see you for our next video. Bye for now. Bye! Bye!